Dolphins, were their ancestors land animals? What is unihemispheric sleep? April 14th is World Dolphin Day. Dolphins are part of the cetacean family Delphinidae, meaning they're mammals and cousins to whales. Just like us, they've got lungs and need to pop up to the surface for a breath now and then. There are tons of dolphin types out there. They look different, but they've all got one thing in common. They're crazy smart, basically the Einsteins of the ocean. Body structure. Dolphins have a torpedo-shaped, streamlined body, a flexible spine, a dorsal fin for stability, pectoral fins for steering, tail flukes for propulsion, a blowhole on top of their head, and vestigial hind limbs. Scientists believe dolphins' ancestors were land-dwelling, four-legged animals like the Archaeocetus. Over time, to adapt to the ocean, their front limbs evolved into flippers, and their hind limbs shrank to tiny bones near the pelvis. These remnants trace their incredible journey from land to sea. Ecology. Dolphins mostly hang out in the ocean, though some freshwater ones chill in rivers. They're super social, living in family groups or small crews, and some pods can have hundreds of members. These groups have some next-level social vibes, like a big, loud human family reunion. They'll babysit each other's calves and team up to snag fish like it's a group project. Research says their gossip game is strong. They use special sounds to chat with their pals, dishing on who scored a good meal or who's beefing with who. Their social life's so popping, you'd think they've got a dolphin group chat. Behavior. Dolphins are brainy enough to talk to humans. They use clicks and whistles to communicate, and every dolphin's got its own signature whistle as a name, pretty much an ocean driver's license. Plus, they've got this cool echolocation trick to find food and get around, like a built-in sonar that's so spot on, it'd make a submarine jealous. Features. Dolphins have sleek, streamlined bodies made for the water. Their smooth skin cuts through drag, turning them into the Ferraris of the sea. They've got a blowhole on top of their head, so they're always popping up for air. With flat tails that flap up and down, they can zoom at 37 miles per hour and leap 20 feet out of the water, real deal, flying fish right there. Trivia. Heads up, April 14th is World Dolphin Day. It kicked off in the 90s, and it's when ocean lovers and animal rights folks shine a spotlight on dolphins, especially calling out captivity and rough treatment. They throw events and push for ocean protection, nudging everyone to give these smart sea buddies some love. Dolphins sleep weird. They do this thing called unihemispheric sleep. Basically, they let half their brain clock out while the other half stays on duty. When the left side's snoozing, the right eye shuts so they can keep swimming, breathing, and scoping out trouble. Studies say they spend about 8 hours a day half asleep, half awake, even keeping tabs on their crew. They're straight up the ocean's time management MVPs.